what the meaning of the CureSearch walk is to raise money to help doctors, nurses, scientists to take better care, have more medicine, make more things of medicine and about more things that are about sickness with about cancer. My sister had cancer, her names were Maddie and Ned, and they died because the doctors pretty much didn't get much time to take care of them.
You know, Annette, she's been having problems with her brain. I don't know about Maddie, but I know it's bad.
It's good to be in heaven, but it's also good to stay alive and try to be healthy. We were trying to help Maddie and Annette. A lot of the time, I would try to give them company. But a lot of the time, sometimes, my mom and dad would do it. We help the doctors. We know the doctors that we're taking care of. And we're trying to help the doctors. We want to help and make more people be able to survive. Not like 10 or 50 trying to make everybody. It's not so bad. You might get tired when we walk, but you have to keep walking, or then the doctors won't have enough money. Sometimes, I know it seems like things are going to be hard in your life when you have cancer and sick. So we want to help cancer so it won't be so bad. So please help. See you at the walk.